can just tell you, there's no fucking way you'd ever catch me on a bicycle riding in a town, in a city, anywhere. Everybody's on their fucking phones. Weed is legal. I mean, you understand, there's people out there, wake and bake. They wake up, they get fucking high. And the thing about weed is everybody thinks it's this amazing drug. And they think it's not addictive. Now I'm going to get the weed people pissed at me. They think it's not addictive. They think they drive better when they're high. This is things like guys who get fucking drunk and they drive drunk. They wake up the next morning going like, oh man, I shouldn't have done that shit. I need to fucking slow down. People who smoke weed are just like, dude, I drive better when I'm drunk. You know? I fucking, I'm more artistic. Ugh. Are you? Are you more artistic? Well, you should have somebody stone sober look at your work when you're done. But have your fun. Don't listen to me. I'm just a grumpy old sober guy now.